Are you hit with a black screen whenever you try to run FIFA Mobile on your iPhone? If you're experiencing a black screen while playing FIFA Mobile on your iPhone, try this quick and advanced troubleshooting guide to fix the issue. Solution 1. Check the update. Open the App Store, tap Profile, scroll down, find out the FIFA Mobile and check for an update. Solution 2. Offload the game. Open Settings, scroll down, tap General, scroll down, tap iPhone Storage. Find out the FIFA Mobile game. Tap Offload. Tap Offload again. Tap Reinstall. Solution 3. Free up storage. Free up some storage space. Insufficient storage space on your iPhone might cause performance issues and can give you a black screen. Try to free up some space by deleting unnecessary files and apps from your iPhone and check whether your problem is solved or not. So you can open up your storage setting on iPhone. After that, you can discover and delete unnecessary apps or games. Now give a restart and your problem should be solved. Now if you still have black screen issues with FIFA Mobile, please let me know in the comment section. And thanks for watching.